Hey guys, what's up? It's Wednesday and I'm exhausted and I almost forgot it was weigh in Wednesday and my life. I did weigh this morning at 195.2, which is down 4 pounds. 4 pounds in a week. I'm ecstatic. So I guess I'll go get out of my lovely teacher clothes into some other clothes that I can do this with. Yep, kind of, sort of, maybe had a gazillion cookies at the meeting. Yeah, I hadn't had cookies in so long and they were so good. And one day of having cookies isn't gonna kill me. Especially if I go to the gym tonight, because I'm right where I need to be calorie-wise. So, yep, I'll go do that and try not to look so tired. Have a good night, see you in a bit. Let's just get this over with. So that's at 36. I think that was at 36 last week too. So that's at 42 on my butt. Let's do this. Around my right thigh. Or on my left thigh, if it looks smaller. I can't tell. Well, the worst is over with. So, some improvement, not a whole lot, but it's something, which is better than nothing. So, I will probably maybe update after I go to the gym. Maybe. Maybe not. I might just upload this and call it good. If anything, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. If not, I'll see you later tonight. So either way, have a good night. Hope you had a productive day. Bye. There's a very good chance that I may have just changed my mind. I might make the executive decision to have a night in and have dinner and watch a movie with my fiance instead. I could use a break. And I have not gotten to spend very much time with him, and he's in bed by the time I get home. So, one day of going over is gonna be okay. I'll go extra hard tomorrow at the gym just for you guys and for myself because I need to. Okay, have a good night. Goodbye.